How did we get here? How did we travel from the western shores of Africa on slave ships to the scorching heat of cotton fields to separate but equal water fountains, lunch counters, and schoolrooms? How did we march from Selma, Alabama to Stone Mountain, Georgia to Washington Mall? How did we get from Kenta to color to Negro to black to African American? How did we finally arrive here tonight as Americans, sitting side by side, shoulder to shoulder, judged by the content of our character rather than the color of our skin? How did we bury the N-word? How, indeed?